I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dock. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Thank you.
climb up.
Oh no. Come on. Come on.
Jill, get him back! Now get on!
I have to get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Did you? How about some more? Good riddance.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah, the missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Jill, you all right?
There he is.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.